Woohoo, weapon work. Who talk? Where you at? Who talk? Is it you? Way the fuck over there? Get a bit. Make it a goddamn sense. But maybe it was. Optional objective, destroy a flock of yearling AA guns. Okay. And they even give me the sick dynamite to do it. What was it? Q. Q was the button. And just go ahead and plant. Then rot away. Just a bit. I might be safer? I might be safer. Let's, Ow. A little bit of damage, but I'm okay for the most part. Ow. Explosives hurt. Any explosives? There's one. Alright, come on, plane. Come back overhead. I failed. Failed my job. How you don't see me. I legitimately have no idea how you don't see me. But alright. You get to be dead next. What do we got in here? Any war papers? Or war diaries, I should say. I think that one guy saw me. Pretty sure I saw the yellow indicator, right? Ah, no, he saw a body. There's a fucking another guy over there. I see you over there. Come on out so I can tag you. Thank you. Stay there. All will be fine once the airplane comes back. And assuming I don't miss my shot again, anyway. You fucks. That plane does not last long overhead with the sound. Let's see, do I get the double? No. No, I do not. Still trying to get those double triples. Oh yes, I have a guy in there tagged. Bet the city walls will protect us in a battle. I mean, very well could be true. You guys weren't being sniped off one by one. This place tastes like camel piss. That's a hell of a subtitle to read. Why did I play the ghost sound again? Ooh, what's this? Luger. I'll pass. Is that the only guy over there? We're about to find out. Apparently we're just not in the right spot anymore for the plane. Even though it's very clearly being heard. Yeah, because at the front door area, that sound lasted so much longer. Lasting for like half a second here. Coconuts? No. What are these? What are these even supposed to be? They look terrible. Yeah, what are those even supposed to be? Anyone? Anyone know what those are? Also, map, where the hell are we? There. And I'm going to guess this is going to either be a... Yeah. either a invisible wall or an indication that we are leaving the area. What was that? What was what? I didn't hear anything. It's fine. I mean, I'm just searching a body out in the open. Ooh, a ladder. Ladder, where do you take me? You take me to, a Sierpinski double triangle window situation. What? Okay. And apparently a spot I can climb up higher. I'll take it. Oh, this is going to the sniper nest, isn't it? Yes, it is. It's gotta be. I'll take it. There we go. Should be able to make use of the sniper nest. Probably while we're not standing. Much less people up top than I thought there would be. I complain. Generator there. Not seeing anyone over there. Up here could have been actually used to kill off the guys that are out there, but, oh, there's a guy. Dude, can I tag you so I can actually see where the hell you are? Where'd you go? You're tagged. Damn it, enemy. Show yourself. Show yourself to me that you are unaware of. He walks to there. I'm walking to one of these windows. And I don't have wall-piercing rounds. Look at them, how the fuck do I even use those? I have no idea. Well, he gets to be dead now. Alright, I'm confident enough that being the only guy that's going to be able to be visibly seen from up here on the sniper's nest, so head down into the nitty-gritty. Hopefully not get spotted. Someone. And it sounds like they're coming from my left. Ooh, ammo. Well, specifically explosive ammo. What ammo? Another generator. Nice to see you, guy. Thank you for being tagged. Can't jump up to there. Oh, there's another guy over there. Interesting. Here, guys, coming off from over here. And I still know there's that one other guy over there. Oh, this is the front gate. Go back to the front gate. Guy right around this corner, who very lucky did not see me. Ah. Let's just back up a moment. Let's go back to the window. Since I know the one guy goes over there anyway. Promoted. Achievement unlocked, definitely no 90-day wonder. What?
If I wait, I can mask my shots here.
Alright, thanks guy for telling me that. Dick. Are there, cards here to be collected? There's one. One card to be collected. I had more diaries on it. And three optional objectives? Really? Reminds me, map. So there's an artillery there. There's one there, maybe? And one there? I think? Yeah. And investigate German supply caches is just an optional thing somewhere. Alright. I was hoping you would stay in front of the window there, guy. Like that. Oh, I can hear the anti-air. Where I came in at. I think there was anyone in the car. There's a guy. There's a guy. Good old sound masking. There are two. There are two of them over there. Oh, there's three over there. Good job for a grenade. Alright! I approve of that method. I approve very much of that method. Completed the optional objective, killed all three of the guys. I don't think that could have been any better. Airplane people, so I haven't seen me. Oh, there's the other body. What are on the ground here? Ammo and. And nothing, apparently. Ah, there is a guy up there. Ow. Fucking dick. Fucking goddamn sniper. Did you just fire again at me while I'm firing at you? Not allowed to do that. Through the looking glass. Just like shot him through the fucking window. Also, I think that was a good time as I needed to use a medkit. Maybe. Ah, goddamn sniper. No, I was also expecting one to be up there somewhere. Probably not. You know, I've been wondering, what is that achievement, Oscar Mike? Relocate 100 times. Okay. I don't know what that's a reference to, but okay.